going to start with Zelda, though. Might see Bayo probably around like game two, game three, if things get hairy. But yeah. That Zelda, even from the match with 8-Bit Man, he lost it, but he was playing it so well. There's still a lot of momentum to carry forward from it. And I think I saw him warming up earlier over there, I think, with Zelda. So
okay, cool.
Definitely going to be on fire. Doorstop, however, just came over with a really good win on Andrew T. So he's more than warmed up himself. Let's get into this match. Let's get into the Losers Finals of 2GG Ohio, again, with a $5,000 pot bonus.
Yep, you already know, man. We're on the Grand Tour, and we're here in Ohio. And one thing about this matchup that I think we're gonna see Mystearica be able to set up a lot more is the Knight, because we don't like Doorstop doesn't have like that instant laser projectile to break up the Zelda Phantom Knight.
Right, and if anything, his neutral B is way slower.
Yeah, exactly.
So he's gonna have to actually respect this option. And Knight does
so much. Oh man, and that's one thing that Zelda's kind of autopilot off stage is the like almost like a quote unquote free charge, but Doorstop making it very clear that not making it free.
Yeah, got right in his face. Really, I'm surprised it didn't kill, but he was still able to come back to the stage and just keep the edge guard going. Whoa, that lightning kick though.
The kicks.
Yeah, you're gonna see a lot of lightning kicks out of Mist. That is one thing I can always say for certain. Very good about spacing those. Again, another one right in the sternum.
Yep.
See, that's the kind of kick that like knocks the wind out of you. That's what that is.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, you definitely got to hit up the doctor after that one.
I like the attempt. So he threw Knight low and jumped up high for the up air, trying to bait out a flip kick, but Doorstop recognized that situation. Just like, no, thank you.
Oh, that was so close. Like, Mist had the read right there, like, for sure, but just the spacing was a tad bit off.
Two reads now, actually. And the upbeat.
Yep.
So sick, dude.
Now you see me.
Right. Now you don't. Yep. Abracadabra.
Down throw. Nair not going to connect. Really good DI coming out from Doorstop. Oh, wow. And I did not know you could have so much drift after that neutral B. Mist, like, really drifted to the right there. That's, like, a pretty decent mix-up.
Oh, yeah.
That.
And the move itself is, like, really good. It's such a great get off me tool. And the range on is good, too.
You do have some intangibility on startup. Not, like, frame one status, but, like, you got some intangibility to cover you. It is a hitbox that covers both sides as well, so kind of will... If you get crossed up, like, you can be like, I got a hitbox on both sides.
Yeah, it's great at not only solving the puzzles in the guessing game, but just resetting the neutral period.
Yeah, exactly. And, you know, cherry on top, it's a reflector.
Exactly.
Hey.
Look at the shield damage. That was so...
What?
What an insane situation. So not only did all that shield damage come out, Doorstop, the only way he possibly could have survived would have been to parry the down smash. And then as soon as he does, Mist still had an option covered for that, too.
That entire situation was beautiful.
That was gorgeous.
To me... That's the beauty of Smash, man, when it's so clean and there's so much options covered and both players are playing so well. And right now, Doorstop and Mystearica are definitely doing that.
Oh, yeah. Chef's kiss. Like,
yes.
Chef's kiss, definitely.
Okay, what's the ledge trap here? Forward air, sending Mist off stage, charging up the Knight. Going right back to the ledge here. Plasma almost catching the normal getup.
How are you going to deal with this platform? Okay. Mist looking for the lightning kick as soon as he rolled in, but he was too far to the right to connect it. And doing a really good job now that he's got the lead of just walling Doorstop out with this Knight. Like, again, as you said, he has to actually, like, respect Knight. He doesn't have anything to, like, break it immediately. And it's looking really rough for Doorstop to get through.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Ooh, tried to get the kick out of shield, but not going to land that sweet spot. That can be the tricky thing about Zelda's forward air and back air. There's that sweet spot that does insane damage, insane knockback, and then there's a sour spot for the rest of the moves.
Ooh, a lightning kick coming through again, coast to coast.
Oh, the up smash pressure.
Okay. I love it. Doorstop, I think they played so much that he recognized it. Like, it sucks being under this up smash, but he knows not to take the bait, doesn't immediately go for anything, and just punishes the spot dodge.
Yeah.
But he is down 89% right now against a character with all kinds of explosive kill power, pun not intended, but also literally.
Yeah, exactly. And Doorstop, the shield was looking so low. The intangibility, what? Wow. Mist had the parry to up B, but maybe just didn't, like, buffer it right or something of the sorts.
Yeah.
Just that would have killed for sure.
Again, Doorstop is 100% on notice after that situation, knowing he should have died. The ladder?
No.
No, going to fall through.
Come on,
what's the punish?
Come on, guys. It's wrong game. Wrong game.
Wrong game. You're right.
Chill.
Hey, I never know, man. I have so much PTSD from this character. I never know. I'm like, it's happening. The Knight. Oh, the mix-ups.
Wow, that was so smart.
Having Knight on one side, Aerial's on the opposite side. He's trapped in just a shield, and then he's like, oh, tight, back throw time.
Yeah, and the crazy thing, too, is since Knight, like, moves so quick, it can be kind of hard to tell where Mist is in all that chaos.
Is Doorstop about to make this comeback?
It's very possible, especially by the edge here.
That's going to
– no!
Another whiff!
Okay.
The up throw.
All right, we're tossing
Okay.
Him.
That was a really intense situation for both players, and both of them just laughing because, like, that could have gone either way. So many exchanges, just being like a hair off of these punishes. But eventually, Miss was able to clean it up and get that up throw, which, as we were saying earlier, is still like stupid strong. Even after like what we thought was going to be pre-release, still a crazy strong up throw.
Oh, yeah. And I love the flashy like freeze frame animation on it, too. Just like, it looks so cool.
Nah, no.
What's it's up like there? Up tilt, but it's like a throw. Like, see
what's
ya.
The weather like? It's like, away with you. Peasant. All right,
so, I mean, that was looking very convincing for Mist, but kind of like a handful of drop punishes, and Doorstop almost really brought it back. Like, it was looking pretty scary, but definitely felt like Mist was in the driver's seat the entire game one. We'll see what the characters are. It looks like we're going to stick it with the same characters for game number two.
Yeah, and I wouldn't make a character switch after that either, because it was just so hard to call. And it really just came down to just those last couple of seconds there.
All right, starting off with the grab. Knight
in the opposite direction, though.
Yeah, you never know.
Knight was like, where are we going?
What if they crossed me up that hard?
I thought you said Weast. Hell yeah. Ooh, into the back air. Oh, he got the soft spot. I see him get a lot of that down throw into a sweet lightning kick.
Yeah, the sweet spot, yeah.
Yeah.
So much damage.
All right, Knight is actually aimed the right way. Oh, that's so sick.
Now, if that connected, you were just done. But nonetheless, Mist will get the edge guard regardless. First stock going to Zelda.
Godlike play, too. He was completely just devoid of all possible options. The air dodge, which saved his life, ended his life. That's how rough that situation was.
And Mist looking really clean this first stock for game number two. Teleport right to the ledge there. Nice dash attack punish. Setting up the Knight once again.
Ooh. What are we going to get out of this back throw? I just bit my tongue. That's how hype this is.
I love how offensive Mist also gets with the Knight. Once the Knight comes out to play, Mist is trying to cover multiple options, trying to get a lot of the offense brewing for this Zelda.
Yes. Oh, up smash on the platform, creating so much pressure, but not poking through, thankfully, for Mist. Able to get a little bit of extra credit on the way back, too. Got Knight set up, ledge covered.
Wow.
Oh, but Knight did not have enough horizontal range like he thought he was going to. So he's like, oh, sweet, free up B.
Yeah, the Phantom Knight definitely not coming through, but the lightning kick for Mystearica, gonna take that second stock. Beautiful.
Yeah, immediately from spawn, too, it was just like, I see my target. I've seen a single mistake. It's death time.
Yeah. Oh, the extensions, though. Okay.
This is so sick, you guys. I wonder, Doorstop.
Dude, if Zero Suit got sent to the right, like, I'm pretty sure Miss could have followed up, too. Like, that would have been crazy.
I think lightning could have came through. I like the patience there. Optimizing that string too, knowing the up B wouldn't kill, but deciding to come back for the nair and then a back air to boot.
Oh, again the run back cross stage.
And then a back air to boot.
Wow. Mystearica, very, very commanding game number two. We definitely saw the kicks coming, and I love that victory screen for Zelda. Like, there is so much sass.
Right, she's like, you thought. No.
And then, like on the very tip of the finger. Is just like the fire too, like
ooh. Right? Just like no, I don't. Okay, sweaty. No. Like that's what that is.
Yeah.
Like all of the Twitter sass was just in that back kick, that back air.
Yeah, and I mean Mystearica actually sealed out game number two with two lightning kicks as well.
Yeah.
So Mystearica definitely showing you guys that you guys the stream that the kicks are on deck.
They're on deck. They are absolutely on deck. All right. Game three. This could be a 3-0. And if it is a 3-0, that's going to be so much great momentum for Mystearica in a grand.
And I think
that's hard to do because there's so many multi-hits in there. But good job for him for not only parrying it, but getting a punish after, too.
Yeah, and I think Doorstop kind of sees that he has to be a little bit more offensive in a sense where it's like, if you can create situations where the Knight doesn't get set up as much, then it's so important.
Right. That up B cost Mist a lot of damage. About 30-ish percent from Doorstop as a punish. Ooh, and a parry on the lightning kick.
Yeah, that's a pretty scary move to parry,
confidence.
Too.
He literally made eye contact with her stiletto. He looked right at it. He was like, I'm good. I don't need this.
Okay,
what are you
going to
do about Knight at the ledge, though? And then the F smash. Mystearica's so good about these ledge traps, having all these options covered. And as soon as you do survive the volley that's being thrown out, immediately got the punish ready.
Man, and one thing I really like about the Knight setup, too, is because Mystearica is using the Knight to actually, like, control when. Oh, my goodness. Another lightning kick.
I am shooketh. That was godlike from Mist.
Yeah.
And then there to flip kick. No, that would have evened things up for Doorstop, but Mist was able to drift in just a little bit too much.
Yeah, and this Knight on the ledge trap, it's just so strong.
It's so good.
It's just a hitbox that hits below the ledge, and Mystearica can use the night to actually control when you're actually going to pick an option, because you got to wait out the night.
Exactly.
And then the option comes to follow as well.
Ooh, up tilt in the back air. This is disgusting.
All right, so the back air not going to connect here. Another back air to follow. Will, though.
Drifting.
Whoa!
No way.
Whoa.
No way. That reversal? Did he really just do that? He really just killed with neutral B. I've been watching Smash Brothers for a very, very, very long time.
Never.
I've never, ever in my life
never
have seen that move killed.
Not
ever
even
in
once.
My life in multiple spans of video games. I've seen Zelda in Melee, Raw, Smash 4, and Ultimate. Never in my life have I seen neutral B killed. Never.
Once again,